Allô? Hi everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Steven Olude. I'm your tutor for tonight. Let me just open this video, enlarge this. Can view each other very well. All right. You're welcome once again. This night we want to learn about what automation is all about. But before we start our tutorial tonight, I would like us to understand the situation at which we are currently, globally, what we are facing. Let's ensure we take care of ourselves. Let's stay safe. Let's protect ourselves. COVID-19 is real. It has claimed a lot of lives. So of course you can see me putting on my nose mask. Do not ask me that this nose mask I'm putting, I'm not covering my nose, neither am I covering my mouth. But nevertheless, because of the situation of things now, because if I cover my nose, cover my mouth, how will you hear me? So, but because of the story, I just have to break it down a little. But meanwhile, this is not the best way to put on nose mask. The best way is to cover your nose properly and stay safe. Protect yourself from unnecessary evil. Don't say what I seen out there. It's good to protect yourself. Wash your hand regularly. Make use of hand sanitizer. And of course, I have my hair. I sanitize my hand regularly so I can stay safe. So stay safe for yourself. Stay safe for your family. Stay safe for the community. Stay safe for the country as well. And of course, stay safe for the planet, because the planet needs you. So, to be on the safer side tonight, kicking off with our story. Tonight, let me just minimize this video. All right. Once again, I want to welcome you to our YouTube channel studio. In this studio tonight, it's about what is home automation. And of course, you cannot be an engineer that wants to, you know, start programming home automation, start integrating home automation without you yourself understanding what automation is all about. If you understand what automation is all about, then that will enable you. What you are looking at to modernize and increase the value of your home, or simply make it as technological, superior, and efficient as possible, home automation offers an unrivaled level of functionality and safety to make your household a true smart home. Home where you live comfortably, where you live, you know, at ease, you live without stressing yourself. And of course, when you look at an advanced country, the way they live their life is such a, you just see them living a very simple life, not because of anything special, but because they build smart home. And of course, here we are. We are not left out of technology. And that's why I bring this to your doorstep. All you have to do is just follow us up on this YouTube channel. So if you are interested in automating your home, Just continue following our YouTube posts to understand the ins and outs of home automation, as well as the many reasons why you need it in your home. Believe you me, if you have home, if you automate your home, build a smart home, you enjoy yourself. And of course, if you want to be an engineer and an integrator that will integrate home automation, help people to build smart home, you need to follow us also. But don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Try as much as possible to subscribe to this YouTube channel so that our subsequent videos, our subsequent presentations, our subsequent tutorial, you can always get your video. Even if you have to miss, even if you miss the tutorial time, just as we are here tonight now, perhaps you are not able to meet up with us for subsequent tutorial, you can always have our video online. So therefore, try to subscribe and follow us. Now, when we talk about this home automation, what does this automation actually mean? It appears that home automation will be easy to define as a way to control your home. Why this is true, there are as many aspects of home automation as there are lifestyle needs of individual homeowners. Now, when you look at it, this home automation with the mouth, there are so many things some people call home automation that are not actually the complete home automation. But let's start with the basics. Home automation involves connecting and automating the various systems, features, smart devices, appliances, and activity in your home by way of electronics. While each homeowner will have different goals for home automation, the smart home technology in the system entertainment and control platform makes any home automation dream possible. There's nothing in your home that you cannot automate, as long as these things can be connected to one thing and the other, in one way and the other, in one form and the other, in one kind of connections and the other you might thought of. So therefore, there are so many things in your home that you can automate. And not that there are special things that you must buy in the market for you to automate. So, but the ones you have in your home, you of course can equally automate them. It's just a matter of little adjustments, little extra equipment you will need together. Now, let's not forget, in this tutorial, there are many tutors that will be coming up time to time. I'm not going to be the only tutor in this YouTube. As we continue this home automation training, there are a lot of tutors that will be coming up. We have our partners, people that we partner with, that will be, you know, helping us, you know, adding more knowledge to what we have. We are going to receive tutors from Notech Security, from Ella Home Systems. We are going to have tutors from Control 4 Systems. We are going to have tutor from KNX, we're going to have tutor from Wirestone, we're going to have tutor also from HIK Vision. HIK Vision has to do with CCTV camera. Wirestone has to do with AV, audio video, no switching, the deals with the matrix switcher. KNX, where we talk about our lighting system, and of course, control, LAN systems, and we also have RTI. These two. These three systems are the major systems to mention. These other ones, KNX, Wirestorm, HIK Visions, they are partners. They also have their own things they bring in. You take, you add, you integrate together to make or to build a smart home. Now, some may consider home automation as synonymous with Internet of Things, the one we call IoT, meaning you use individually smart devices in the control of your home. But this Internet of Things is actually an island of things. When we talk about island of things, I'm talking about is kind of very narrowed to a particular direction. But home automation, to say, is an elaborate is large. There are many things that you can bring together for home automation. So rather than just an IoT, the IoT is, you know, standing alone, just on its own. There are many things that you work with. Though, well, logically, you can say home automation is also IoT. It's kind of, IoT is a branch of home automation. So if you understand home automation very well, you have nothing to worry about concerning IoT. Now, the more you understand the inner work of home and application that you can connect to your network, the more you can personalize your home automation. Don't forget, if you have any question, you have maybe things you are not clear of, you can always ask us questions. Of course, you can always ask your questions through my email address. Now, I have my email address on the board here. You have, let me pick my pen. You have Steven. Don't mind me. Steven Olude. I'm not a 27-year-old man. I'm older than that. At gmail.com. So ask your questions, send your email, send your mirrors, ask questions, and of course, always available to answer your question. So don't forget, your home can really be smart as you want it to be. Responding to schedules and events that will enable it to run seamlessly on its own with minimal human interaction. You know, there's a way to home. Build a smart home. Such a way that everything works seamlessly. Depending on the way you schedule it, that's what we call map. The way you create your map on the time it wakes you up in the morning, you wake up in the morning, the time, the exact time, the one you have to set an alarm for yourself, and when the alarm rings, you quench it with your hand. No, this will perhaps can wake you up with a bell. Or with the music, a cool music, your favorite music, wake you up with a sound, with one thing and the other. Your light comes on, you go out. So many things you can do that can work seamlessly without you try to do one or two things. That's why they call it home automation. On its own, it takes care of so many things. That's home automation for you. Now, how does this automation works? Mind you, in this tutorial, I'm making mention of alarm system more. Reason is that we're going to talk about three major systems: the alarm home systems, control 4 system, and the RTI systems. Now, we're going to start with alarm system. So in our next tutorial, we're going to start with alarm system, you know, thoroughly. And since I will start with alarm system, I will pick me alarm system as a case study that most of the times talking about alarm system. So when I talk about alarm system, I'm equally talking about the control 4 or probably talking about RTI. All depends on the kind of system you use in your home. So the specifics of what your system, it could be RTI, it could be control 4, it could be alarm. Home automation system, we do depends entirely on what you and your systems professional identify as items important to your lifestyle. When I mean professional, talking about perhaps you yourself that is listening to, that is watching me now, you can decide to be an integrator, because that would be a professional, to be an expert, to be integrating alarm systems or control 4 systems or RTI systems. So you as a professional engineer, and you have a client, perhaps you have a customer that wants to build a smart tool, you to, you know, let the customer know what and what he or she can automate that if he's able to identify that, you know how to get about them to make those things work to his own taste, because they all come back to the same source, you know, be Erlang, be ROTI, be Control 4. So all the things your client, your customers are, the things, everything will come back to the controller, to the control point. So it's good you know what the customer wants. It's good you yourself know what you want to do, so I can know how to integrate everything together. But don't worry, just sit tight, channel. I'm going to give you everything you need as long as home automation is concerned. Basically, your Erlang system to start with. And once you are done with the Erlang system, we'll move on to Control 4. And after Control 4, time parameters move to ROTI. Mind you, you are going to find home automation interesting. I'm talking about how automation works. Now, your automated home will be accessed through this, the Erlang remote. Don't forget, when I'm talking about Erlang, I could also mean Control 4, I could equally mean ROTI. All these three are just as systems. That is the controller. Take for example, now we're talking about computer, you say your laptop. Oh, you can talk about your HP system, you can talk about your Compaq, you can talk about Dell, you can talk about Denon, you can talk about which other type of, you know, brand we have for laptop, for system. So that's how this guy too works, is so Erlang, Control 4, ROTI. So your automated home will be accessed through the Erlang remote on wall touch panels. You have remote for them, you have touch panels for them, or your phone, because they have applications you can equally download into your phone, smart device, either your tablet, your mobile phone, or if possible your laptop, because it's not easy to carry laptop at them. Your smartphone is the best. That once you have it in your smartphone, it will be easier for you to control your home. And your Erlang system connects to the internet. So your controller will be connected to internet. That is where the IoT comes in. Internet of Things, enabling you to control the systems and devices in your smart home anytime, from anywhere in the world, within and outside the country of your home. So when you go on a vacation, either for a business trip, or for a holiday, or for a visit, or for whatever case, as long as perhaps you are not in your environment, you can always check in your home to make sure things are running fine, to ensure that things are normal, to ensure that, you know, you just have a quick check in and see what your kids, your pets are up to while you are away from house, or even unlock the door for house guests visiting. This has gone by where you have to be thinking, you went to your office, you realize that, my light is on, I didn't have my light this morning for leaving home, because you are rushing. Just like in a place like Lagos, where everybody rush to the bedroom in the morning, you rush to sleep, you rush wake up, you rush to bedroom, you rush to cook, you rush to eat, you rush to dress up, you rush to drive, you rush for everything. You end up forgetting putting off your lights, you end up forgetting to lock your TV. But with home automation, all these things can be taken care of right in your... You just go to the office, you realize that, I forgot to put off my lights. The AC has been running, put it off. And this will run down my meter. My dear, you don't need to worry yourself any longer with smart home. Right there, you pick your phone, pick your smart device, put off your lights, put off your AC, put off your TV, get your door locked, be at peace. without anybody. He told him to call her. Musa, are you at home? Are you at the gate? Go to my house. My room is not locked. All of this. No, you don't need that any longer. You come back home. You now begin to wonder. Your $1,000 is missing. $1 is missing. $2,000 is missing. Who stole my money? Is it, was it Musa that came to off my light? Or was it my kid? Why she was going to school? He or she picked it up. You don't know who to hold any longer. You live at peace. So, therefore, smart home is the order of the day. Get yourself repaired. Get your home automated. And of course, you don't need huge amount of money to automate your home. With little you have in your pocket, you can automate your home. So, let's continue. So, back to what I said, don't forget, some of these things, I'm not able to go through them all the time because you can always have them on the video on our YouTube channel. You can always download them and, you know, have it, you know, at some time, have your time to go through it, understand more better about it. These are just story parts of it. Just be it, go through, take your time so I can understand this thing very, very well. When you log in, you will immediately know that this is when you log into your system. You will immediately know what is going on in your home. Your lights, are they on? Your door, is it locked? What is the current temperature inside your house? Did you need to turn on the heat or turn off the AC? Turn on the AC. Just imagine. Get you stuck on the traffic for hours and you're going home, you are hot, everywhere is hot. You just imagine you get home, you have to spend like 10 to 15 minutes before your AC can circulate. Of course, with your smart home, you know, build your automation done in your home, you can easily from far away put on your AC before you get home. Before you get to home, everywhere is already chilly, your temperature is normal. If it's in a, you know, in an island area where ice everywhere, cold everywhere, and you need to get yourself warm, of course, get that done before you get home. Before you get to your house is warm, you feel okay, you feel comfortable. So, this is what these guys can do. The possibilities are nearly endless. And if you have security cameras installed as part of your network, you can take a peek into your life field and see what's going on when you're not around, when you're not there, when you're away. You can see what's happening in your house everywhere. So, therefore, home is endless in use. Now, the question, other question that comes up is, what can I control through home automation? There are many things you can control in your home. Now that you have a better idea of what home automation is and what it can do, let's discuss in a bit more detail what components your home you can control with your system. Don't forget, time to time, try to check back to our YouTube channel. Just majorly, basically, subscribe. When you subscribe, because as time goes on, we'll be uploading other tutorials, videos on this channel time to time. So, subscribe to our channel in order to see all our videos as we upload them. Now, the question we just asked, what and what can your automation control? The simple answer is that you can control anything that can be connected to your network. For most homes, this will include any devices that have on and off switches. What you can on, off, on. Of course, you can control it. Anything that you can connect to the network, to the internet, you can automate it. Anything that has a serial port. Now, when I talk about serial ports, or in our next video, I'm going to look at how serial port is, the network ports, and some other way like switch you can use to control your home. Now, your light in your house, your electronics lock, your door locks, your window, your blind, whatever, anything that it can lock, then it can on and off, can automate it. Or features that have open and closed modes, such as your security systems, your doors, your windows, I mentioned earlier, all these things can be automated. Services and functions you can monitor and control through home automation include your lighting. You can monitor, you can control your light system, your thermostat, talking about coming in with your AC, your air conditioning systems, appliances, your fire and carbon monoxide detector, your electrical outlets, heating, okay, irrigations, window shader is a blind, your locks, audio, the music you hear, the sound you hear, your video, your security, and video surveillance, all these things, video surveillance, think about the CCTV cameras you have in your home. You can always, you know, have these guys control. So therefore, there are many things you can automate in your home. Follow us on this YouTube channel. I bet you and I promise you that you're going to enjoy it. You're going to see so many things you can do in home automation. Now, the question is, do you need to have a very big algorithm? Do you need a very big, you know, time, you know, write a lot of code, program this? No, it's very simple and straightforward for you to do. Now, if you want to come into integration aspects as an engineer or just as what you are here for, it's very simple. What do you need? You need your laptop, and of course, if you are to automate for a customer, for a client, of course, you must have gotten your money, go to the market, buy the systems you need. All you have need as a person is your laptop. Get your laptop, log in, configure, do all the blah 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 you want to do. There you are, you are done. So, just follow us on this tutorial. I promise you, you're going to enjoy it. You're going to find it interesting. What to control is up to you as a customer or as an engineer. But mind you, as an engineer, you can let the customer know what they can control. Mind you, as an engineer, you can let the customer know, because so many people don't understand. You know, they just, yeah, home automation. I want to automate my own. I want to build a smart home also. I want to live a comfortable life. Oh, yes. Okay, no problem. Let them know what you can do, so that much more than their hard words, they just, you know, have it in mind that, okay, let me just do this. Let them know that they can do much more than what they thought. Even what this I'm talking about here now, automation do much more than this. But time will not permit me to start mentioning them one after the other, everything. Just imagine your home. What and what do you have in your home? What and what do you think a home should have? Stable life. To live an easy life. To live, you know, you don't need to, you know, to have billions. You can be comfortable. No, the little you have. Feel a smart home. Feel relaxed. Enjoy yourself and be cool. I promise you. Now, earlier, I've talked about different systems for home automation. So, I talk about Control 4, talk about RTI. So, these three systems are all used for home automation. So, they are major systems that talks about the brain of your system of your automation. We're not talking about the brain. No, imagine you have your computer setup. You know, your computer setup, we're talking about, I remember those days when we were learning computer, the keyboard, monitor, mouse, CPU. We make it understand CPU, the central processing unit. So, the systems that carries that central processing unit are these three brand. We have the alarm system, the Control 4, and the ROTM. They are brand of systems. So, you can decide to make use of any of them, and that is why we are going to you know, deal with, do justice to the three of them here, such a way that you can lay your hands, perhaps customer decide, okay, because there's a customer who actually understand this, who feel like, oh, I know, I mean, I want Control 4. You can lay your hand on Control 4. Oh, no, I want ROTI. You can lay your hand on ROTI. I got it done. Oh, well, let's go on Elan. Fine, you're welcome. You can lay your hand on Elan, get it what? Get it done. With this, you find yourself at comfort, that in whichever way, and of course, you yourself can also advise the customer, because in the monetary aspect of this, of course, in the financial applications, these guys are not the same. One is costlier than the other one, so one is more economical than the other one, but all can do the job you wanted to do, just at your best, just at your taste, just do anything you wanted to do. So those are the majors. There are many more out there, but basically these three will gives you perfect, will gives you virtually everything you need for your own automation. Now let's have a break. But why this break? Just watch this video for this video below and understand some things about what I've said earlier. Let's go. Yeah, thank you. Welcome back. I want to believe you, and of course, I believe must have observed so many things from that video. Now, before we end our tutorial for tonight, time has gone. You just want to look at the top 5 benefits of home automation. Before I continue, this benefits of home automation. Look at that video very well. You see, look at the lighting system. Without anybody coming to touch, you know, the light comes up on its own. You see the blind. You see the coffee dispenser. You see the microwave. On its own, the temperature arrangements, everything, the settings, you know, all these things have been automated. That's what smart home doors make life easy. The man, all the man just have to do is just to go out, drive, excuse me, to office, then come back. Everything, you know, the woman enter his house, you see the blind roll down, everything's working fine, the lights come up, you know, much, much, much more than that can do. I just decided to show you that video. I said, more videos will be coming up, more things will be in the YouTube channel for you to understand these things. So, please and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our YouTube channel, and share to your loved ones, friends, so that we can always give you an update of our video. So now, let's continue. Top 5 benefits of home automation. The first one is the convenience. When you have a smart home, you live a convenience life. Perhaps the biggest benefit of home automation with Elan is the convenience factor. Connecting and automating the features and smart devices in your life much easier and more convenient. There are countless ways to optimize and automate things running smoothly on schedule and responding to your needs, making your home as functional as it can be, depending on how you, you know, schedule all those things from your event, from your event map. Now, when you have all these things set, when you have all these things organized, all this programmed, the system take over the job. All what you have to do is to sit and watch. Your music time, when your music come up, you can set up your lighting time and your lighting level. There was a video I uploaded in, I think 3 days ago. What, you know, I call it, I think I titled it Automation Tour. Smart Home Tour. Yeah, Smart Home Tour. You see the light, if you have watched it, if you have not watched it, please go download it or watch it online for my Safo Studio channel. You see the light as the man with his family move, and the children wake up in the morning, move through the walkway, you see the lights dim to a certain level that is convenient for them. That is setting. That is what they call an event map. So you can set your lighting system to a particular level that suits you. So not every time light can be so bright in the house, or not every time light can be so dim that you cannot even see. But let it be at level that is comfortable for you. Now, still on convenience, from your smartphone, from virtually everywhere, anywhere you are, as long as your system is on the network, it's connected to the internet, it gives you control of the device and connected systems in your home. You will enjoy the convenience of your knowing your home instead of what you've deemed, the optimal schedule, and that you can make updates in an instant should you decide to change anything. It's very easy. Excuse me. So that is one of the benefits of home automation. The second benefit is the security. There are many home automation benefits, and of course, to help make your life easier. I think anyone can be so important or than you living a safe life, can be so important than you be secure. Just imagine you build a smart home, everywhere smooth, everywhere is okay. You know, security is not there, everything is a mess. So, security is one of the most important benefits you gain when you automate your home. Home automation with Elan adds to the security of your home and, of course, your family, giving you peace of mind, knowing everything. For example, you can monitor your security cameras and have them notify you of any unusual events at home. Let's say you are away on business trip, or vacation, or visit. I want to check back what's happening in your house. I want to know what your kids, what are they up to. You'll be able to have a light through your alarm surveillance cameras from your phone, no matter where you are. And of course, some of these cameras also have microphones, such way that you can hear the discussion. You can hear me perhaps there's a particular music you have on your kids. I don't see anybody playing this music in this house. And yet, they just felt that too. That they have traveled. It's time for us to enjoy ourselves. Yeah? Put on that music, let's hear. From anywhere you are, you can hear the music as well. Oh, this music I play. That's what I'm playing now. They can't run away from it because, of course, you can hear it. And there's a record. You can always come back time to time to replay, to play back and see what has gone for in your house. So, security is one of the most important things in home automation. Having an automated home eliminates stress that comes with feeling like you forgot to turn off your oven, your lock, your door. Just pick up your phone, check, fix the problem right there, anywhere you are. If there's one, and get on with your daily duty. The third important, one of the third most important benefits of home automation efficiency. This improves the energy efficiency of your home. Most of the things you automate are less energy. For example, your lighting system. Just imagine that what is powering your light is just 29 volts. Now, out of 2 volts that you are given, you just need just 29 to power your light. That saves your, you know, your meter. That helps you enjoy your light very well. When you automate your home, you will inevitably make it more efficient. You can set a schedule to turn off systems and devices when you don't need them or remotely power them down. Your system gives you greater insight into how to make your home run more efficiently by showing you your usage statistics. As you use everything, you see your systems tell you this is what I've used. This is that, this is the level of your power, this is the level of this, this level of your that. For example, your AC. Make use of your AC a lot all the times. You know, with automations, it can tell you, oh, this is the level of your AC now. And with that, you can be able to monitor everything. Not to meet you, oh, your AC is no longer working. Just discover that you want your AC. Ah, this AC is not true, what's the problem? We realize that no more gas inside. But with home automation, you should not get to that level before you realize. That's one of the benefits. Your home can be armed with this knowledge. You will learn where you can save. With full control over your thermostat, your lighting, other household appliances that tend to be energy. For instance, your air conditioner, I mentioned that earlier, doesn't need to be running when no one is home. No. Due to rushing out of home, you want to catch up with the bus, you want to catch up with your flights, you forgot to put off your AC. You anywhere you are, you just realize, oh, I didn't put off my AC before leaving. Okay, bam, pick up your device and control it anywhere you are. You have saved. Your gas usage. So, with your alarm system, you can schedule your AC to turn on shortly before you or your family members arrive home. And of course, talking about that earlier, you can schedule it. Particular time, this AC turn on at a particular time, it turn off. That even if you've left home and you didn't remember whether it's on or off, at that particular time which you have scheduled it on its own, it will turn off. That is what this can do for you. So, on that, and getting done on your behalf, suggest the most energy efficient settings to use throughout the day. You won't have to worry about wasting energy. Your new energy efficient home will help give you peace of mind. Why nobody's at home? Know that, you know, duplication on your power, on your power bill. So with automation, it helps you. It reduces your utility bills. And also, but you will also have the added benefit of saving money because your home is using energy more efficiently. From the third benefit, in fact, you may not have to wait long at all to see this benefit. If you optimize your home's energy right away, you could see savings in the very first utility bill. After assisted, no longer will you waste money by having your air conditioning unnecessarily run all day or from forgetting to turn off lights. Your automated home will shut them off for you and have on when you are actually at home. The fifth, the last but not least, and of course, I just said to list five out of so numerous benefits you derive from home automation. The added control gives you peace of mind. Having more control over your fixtures and devices in your home is a benefit in itself, but concerned that having that control brings, no matter where you are, you can check in on what's happening in your home any time. Having remote control over your home from any distance gives added convenience and peace of mind. You can just turn on an especially hot or cold day before any guest home. You can check if you forgot to lock the door or turn off what oven, that is the microwave. So you have numerous benefits derived from home automation. You can see who is at your front door with the use of your doorbell anytime. Just imagine somebody come to the door, you know, knock at the door. You have to stand up. Perhaps let's imagine you are living in a home, a three-story building, and you are the last, the third floor or perhaps the fourth floor. You have to come down, see who's at the door, thinking of whether to open the door for the person or not. Now with your doorbell, you know, integrated wherever you are, even if you're not away from home, you can equally see, oh, someone's at the door. Mom, the person has pressed the door, you've seen the person. Oh, of course, right there, come as the person. Hello, madam. Who do you want to see? I want to see so and so. Okay, it's not around. Can you come back? Yes, come back another time. Thank you. The person doesn't know that you are in or not. The person might think you are giving him a response or giving a response from the room. No. Whereas you are far away, perhaps even outside the country. That is what for you. You don't need to be at the door to give the person response. Oh, your dry cleaner, perhaps your supplier, brought your pizza for you, press the doorbell, you are third floor. Okay, who is there? Can fully see. Okay, you brought a pizza. Okay, drop it there. I'll come. The person drop and go away. Just imagine like this period, we are now with the COVID-19 rampaging everywhere, hitting every looks and cleaning of the country, of the world. You don't have to have encounter with people here and there before you can get things done. Your dry cleaner brought clothes to the house. Start with him. If you can collect your clothes from him, let him drop it there. I'll go away. Oh, pizza, you can easily see them from your device that this person is here. You drop just how it is. So, it gives you peace of mind. Seriously, home automation is sweet, interesting, and superb. So your home will be fully efficient, safe, and sound. Of course, adding to your peace of mind. Live happy and convenient. Live a comfortable life. Free yourself, you know. That's your cool. So that is what home automation can do. Follow us on this YouTube and learn about home automation. So our focus here is to teach you how you can integrate, you can automate, how you can all these things we have talked about. So you know how you can program them, you know, automate them anytime, any hour a client, a customer calls you, you can always them. But don't forget that for you to get more of all this, the videos, tutorial, we have limited tutorial online that can actually tell you what home automation is. But we have decided that we want to give you full details, because currently now, like in our own country here where we are, you know, it's just a technology that is coming up. It's no longer a future event or future technology. No, technology is already in place, in use. So let's wake up now, country. Let's lay our hands on this guy, make use of it, and make things for ourselves. And of course, imagine if you can integrate. You know how to integrate. I think you're okay. But we want to give you the three free of charge. here on this YouTube. The only thing you can do for us to make us happy is for you to just subscribe to our YouTube channel, like our YouTube channel, share our YouTube video. Download as many. We have videos that are coming up. We are going to turn at least in a week now. Every week, we have up to 2 new videos upload. And as time goes on, so many things we are going to learn. We are going to learn about some basics of networking. We are going to learn about IP subnetting. Because if you don't know about IP subnetting, well, you will not be able to do anything. So we are going to learn all these things because you need them. If you are to go into home automation integration, you need to understand networking, basic networking. I'm not saying you should go and learn your CCNA, go and learn MTCNA, go and learn H of your Boolean, syntax, your Boolean, programming for the programmers. So little of if and because when you come out, scheduling your time, your event time for your home, for your device, you need to schedule, you need to put in conditions. If and if not, when this happens, what happens next? If this doesn't take place, then what should happen? So that is why you need all that. So we're going to give everything here. Follow us on this YouTube channel and I assure you, you will enjoy it. Anytime you suspect something is amiss, I'm talking about trend now, simply pick up your phone, open the app and check. Make adjustments right then and there. Check in on your kids and make sure they are fine. You worry less and have more time to do many things to your own. Now, having gone through all this, I want to believe perhaps you have somebody who have told you about automation. Or maybe you yourself, I've seen this thing. I would like to automate my home. Let me build a smart home. You are building. You are just building a house. And you have not gone far. Even if it's already a completed building, everything is complete. It's no longer a site. It's now a house. It's not too late. All you have to do is visit us at Automate and Design Limited, Lagos, in Iko, in Nigeria, to personalize your LAN home automation system. I assure you, we'll give you the best. We are experts. We are professional. We do everything for you. We have a lot of projects in Lagos and outside Lagos. All our originals receive thorough trainings both within and outside. So, therefore, if you want to automate your home, contact Automate and Design. And of course, please reach me, myself also, on my WhatsApp 08067 53. This is my WhatsApp number. You can always get to me. And of course, there's a video I upload earlier that carries all my social media details. You can always go back, check those things and come back. Contact me. I'm always available for you anytime, any hour, any day. Don't this is your to be it ought to be an hour, and of course we are already spent our times, we just have a minute to go. So in our next class, we're going to learn how to install G2s. What G2s is the app that serves as an intermediary between you, the programmer, and the system itself, that is the controller itself. So get connected again to learn about this, how to install it, and of course that will be the beginning of live events. What I mean live events, live webinar. What I mean why live webinar, I'm talking about lay our hands on the business, lay our hands on the real things we are here for. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, Safo Studio, so that you can always receive all that needed, the videos we are uploading, you can always receive them, receive alerts, You know, you can always come back anytime, any day, any hour to download another video. So don't forget, this tutorial, we're still going to upload it on the YouTube channel, our YouTube channel. You can download it later, go through it for better understanding. Thank you very much. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, subscribe. Thank you. Once again, I am Steven, your tutor for tonight. See you next Friday. Don't forget to like our tutorial, our YouTube channel, share, subscribe. So happy to see you here tonight. Thank you very much. As our time is in WAT, West Africa time, this time to sleep. Enjoy your night rest. God bless you. Good night. See you next Friday. Same time, same channel, same studio, same hour. Thank you. Don't forget to like our channel, subscribe, and share.